Hola amigos, this is Takuti Salsa, and welcome back to Pokemon Fire Red Nuzlocke. Sorry I haven't been posting anything for a while, but classes just started back at my college, at my community college, and a bunch of other things, but they're many grueling hours. I finally make it to the end of the rock tunnel. And I also have Roxy Pop out, taking her for a little stroll, and she just destroyed a Zubat. Finally. Question is, do I risk going down here? Well, I might as well anyway. Aw, you stupid girl. Bury that damn bird. Wings are crushed, it won't be able to fly again. I'm not afraid of a Pidgeotto. That doesn't do shit against Roxy Pop. On second thought, I probably should've just called her Roxy Ann. I'll do that when I find the name changer. Hey, level 17. I don't know if you heard that, but that was the monster scratching at the door. And that Geodude. Switch you out for Jewel. Magnitude 8. Decent damage, but I'll be taking it back. Good work, Jewel. You can stay out, Julep. And Onyx is dead. The most beautiful and dangerous flower, Julep. Alright, so what are you gonna throw at me? Mountain air is not delicious. It's full of dust, debris, and a bunch of other crap I can't think of right now. Poseidon. That didn't do shit! Ooh, Graveler. Not even an issue. And it's should have traded it, buddy, for a much more stronger there anything here, or was I just... No, there was nothing here. Alright, nerd.
Hey, you wanna see my Pokemon? Yeah.
Cubone. Swap that out. Yeah, Julep. And what's the worst that's gonna happen? I mean, Psyduck are dying. See, that's the thing about Julep. She doesn't die. She makes other things die. That's a smell. Her aroma. What they smell is all the death that she herself had caused. And there goes another one. Fun rejoining with Yamada, you dumb Cubone. The age-old battle continues. If I use Absorb, it's gonna use Psychic or Confusion. Nope, Growl. Alright. Just for that, since you growled at her, she's gonna spit poison at you. Don't you water her! That water's gonna get rid of the stink she's accumulated. Goodbye, Slowpoke. God, you Pokemaniacs are always freaks. Lavender Town. You know, I'm hearing the music, and I mean, I know about the whole little root Pokemon rumor about the Lavender Town music, but honestly, I think it's just a bunch of hooey. What we got here? Ooh, Pokemon House. Well, this is a grave town for Pokemon. I need to find Silkworm's grave and Amber Esquire's grave. I really don't know what I want to do at their graves, but I feel like Silkworm, I probably would. I don't know. Give it a run, piece. Give it some fruit. Not fresh fruit, of course, because it didn't last long. No, I don't want to buy another one. Yes, I want to sell. Grab this nugget. Grab the Stardust. And this pearl. Thank you. Thank you. See you again. That guy with the bald spot is going to steal. One here. Well, sucks to suck, Cubone. Oh, you're the Name Raider. Alright. Let's do Poseidon. Poseidon. Screw you! Poseidon's a great name! Oh, okay, so you're the name changer. Alright. Round 8. I don't think I could go into Lavender Town. Or not Lavender, the Pokemon Tower. Can I? Oh, I guess I... Oh no! Dipshit! Dipshit. You throw sand in my eyes. I throw rocks on your bird. You can't blow away the earth. Damn it, Pop Roxy. Boom. Ah. Come on. It's not that hard. There we go. Bye-bye, birdie. Yeah, switch out Ivysaur for Pidgeot. Roxypop for Pidgeot. Pidgeot, you can kill this one. It's not a threat. I mean, what's the worst it can do? Poison powder? Not a problem. Alright, I'll just use a quick attack and finish it. Okay, that's a... That hurt a little. It's just a miss. And that takes care of that. Gyarados probably knows a water. Now water move. Dulip. Oh no! But you know what really sucks? You're locked into Thrash. And when it's over, you're gonna get confused. Let's see here. Bag. Super potion. There we go. I can wait for you to get yourself confused. And there it is. Now use Absorb. Hit yourself. Yes! No. God damn it. Alright, let's get
look out of here. Poseidon? Nah, I should have thrown out. Oh no! You make my defenses fall, I'm gonna keep on spraying water, I guess. And you did. This may be stupid, but Ziggly Piggly, I believe in you. Cause it doesn't really know. Chop that thing's head off. And if I remember correctly, okay, screw that. I screwed up. That was the wrong idea. Sign. Nice try, but the sign is too strong-willed to be confused. And that's taken care of. Keep the guy he had. Tulip's 27 now. I'm a stinker. Your name's literally dipshit. Oh, bravo. You caught a Cubone. And get the hell out of here. You did good, men, women, ladies. I am proud of you. Julep, sorry I sent you out there and you almost perished, girl. Any ghosty goose? Oh no! I fear no ghost. Confuse Ray's like that little dick of a move. don't scare Poseidon. Poseidon scares you! I'm not a malevolent spirit, though I do have a bit of a darker side. Maybe come back to my place and I, show it to ya. Now, this is where the word stupid comes in. Because now you're done. Hey, spooky lady. Need you to purify me. Ghastly? Oh, please, whatever you do, don't you? I thought you were gonna use curse? Okay then, my bad. Screwed up. Sign. Why did you hurt yourself? Come on, buddy. Sign, please. The king of the ocean. Oh. Buddy, you really, really had me worried there. Not that. Just enough. Still have yet encountered Pokemon. Which is odd, because I thought I'd at least encounter a Ghastly. A wild Ghastly, not a trainer Ghastly. Come, not that nightshade. It's not gonna... Nah. If it was a Cubone, that's a different story. And another Confuse Ray, Poseidon. For the love of God, please hit it, kill it. But don't hit yourself. I told you not to do that, buddy! Well, I have a feeling it's gonna use Spit. Or Spite. Not again! Dumb idea! Sign, please hit it. Thank you. That's my king of the sea. My sultan of the sea. Yes, I did good. Found an elixir. But still... No. Pokemon! What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? What the? Nope, can't catch it. Get out! Run away! I know what the ghost is. It's either a Ghastly or a Haunter. It's a Cubone, that's a different story. Because I should be at least able to see a Cubone. Anything. Honestly, right now, I'm not sure if I'm on, like, the right path. Hey, I found a great ball. Good. Can replace the one that I tried to use. And 3, 2, 1, you did. Good riddance. Ooh.
Oh no, you found me.
Ghastly, and Pokemon designed to beat. Stop using Spite. It's never gonna work. Is it Spite or Spit? It's probably Spite. No. You entered. Cleanse tag. If that's the case, if I remember correctly. No, wrong one. Sign, hold on to this. I don't want to deal with any more of these ghosts. Oh, Haunter this time. Ooh, you sneaky little bastard. What the hell? Yep, now I know what that does. Spite reduces number of times I can use that move. And everyone's healed. Mm-hmm. I think that's gonna be more than enough. I'll take care of this, and then I'll see you all later.